大家知道今天呢，我們不是很多人，因為有些弟兄姊妹不在這裡，所以我請大家如果可能呢，坐得大家親密一點好嗎？ Let's get joined together, sit closer to one another, 好嗎？ Like, since we have behalf of the congregation won't be here, and that's why just come, just like one big family, we worship God together. Oh, 我哋今日咧嘅宣召咧，喺来自呢个诗篇第六十六篇第一至到第二节嘅。The call to worship today is Psalm 66, verse 1 to 2. Let's be together. 我哋一齐读好吗？全地都当向神欢呼，歌颂他名的荣耀，用赞美的言语将他的荣耀发明。One thing you know about Psalms is the expression of the poet, like many of them written by Moses, David, and Korah, and all these. They express their feeling towards God. They use songs to worship and to honor God. And I'm sure we have this type of feeling in our lives. Sometimes we are down, we don't want to say anything. Sometimes we are so happy, we want to shout for joy. Now, therefore, we use the Psalms to help us to worship God. 大家知道詩篇嘅作者好多咧，就係詩人啦。詩人咧，佢藉著詩篇咧，係嚟到去啟發我哋咧，佢哋所遇到嘅事情，每一日所遇到嘅，有時開心，有時好失落。但係無論點樣，佢哋識得嚟到神嘅面前，歌頌讚美神。Let's sing before God. Let's stand and we praise God together.
Thank you.
the Lord, let the people rejoice. Oh, come to the Father through Jesus the Son, the living, the glory, great things they have done. Dear Lord, we come before you. We thank you for your wonderful love. And this is the reason why we want to sing praises to your name. We want to worship you in spirit and in truth. Lord, come among us. Enjoy our worship. 父啊，我哋嚟到感谢你恩典，你带领我哋怜悯我哋，以致我哋可以嚟到主嘅面前嚟到去歌颂赞美你嘅名，让你嘅荣耀彰显在呢个会堂里边，充满我哋每一个人心。 让我们来到敬拜你，赞美你。 神对我们好好，所以我们要歌颂赞美祂。 神对我哋真系好，所以我哋要去歌颂赞美佢。 当神与我们同在的时候，我们实在是很有恩典，祂有提我们，扶起我们，帮助我们。 Do you know that when God is with you, no matter how down you are, you can rely on Him, He will raise you up. one stormy sea.
I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.
Come, Jason. Please sit down.
Good afternoon, brother and sister. 主內嘅弟兄姊妹。平安，请低头祈祷。Please bow our head and pray. Our dear Heavenly Father, you are a great God and a God worthy of praise and praise. Please help us to praise you by your Holy Spirit. Please, God, Father, your Spirit in us to help us so that we can always meditate on your kindness, grace, and your glorious deeds. Lord Jesus,You died on the cross for us in order to save us. Oh God, how blessed we are. We can be called children of God. You have distinguished us from the world so that we belong to you completely. You have given us eternal life, Lord Jesus, knowing that we are not only in this life, but we have eternal hope in the next life. Dear Lord, today we are coming at your feet.In confession and prayer. Please listen to our cry and take care of our humbleness. Your precious promises have brought us strength and hope in these depressing days. May the Lord listen to our prayers. We are determined to turn away from evil and do good and follow you throughout our lives. At this time, we also pray for healing. Please touch and comfort of Jim Sam Wu, Elder Mei Ching Ma, Pui Chin Chen, Daniel Chen, Ho Wong, Mrs. Watson Lee, Yu Ji Lee, Linda Gong, and Ness Ho's recovery from surgery. Lord, you know their weakness and needs, Lord. Please touch and comfort them to become their hope and light. Give hope, strength, and peace. They also have the Lord as the powerful support.Receiving medical care and recovering soon. Heavenly Father, today we remember Elder Kim Hum, who has passed away, and give thanks for her service in our congregation. May the Lord comfort and protect her family and give them strength and confidence to look up to you and rely on you. Our Heavenly Father, we humble come to our Lord, especially pray for the church's future direction.The church's various ministries, worship, fellowship, election of the new elders, youth camp, and the VBS preparations. Lord, you know our needs, hear our cries, and feel our struggles. We ask the Lord for help and guidance, and ask God to bless the youth, pastor to shepherd the next generation of our church, a group of young people,to bring them closer to know the words and teaching of the Lord better, and to be willing to follow the footsteps and the will of the Lord all their lives. Today we will give the whole worship and all the glory to our Almighty God. May the Lord bless us, your servant, Pastor Pierre, relying on the wisdom and strength from heaven, and let each of us be touched and blessed.Thank you, Lord, for listening to our prayers. 亲爱的天父，你是伟大的神，是配得称颂赞美的神。求你的圣灵帮助我们来赞美你。求父神你的灵在我们里面帮助我们，使我们常常默想你的慈爱、恩典和荣耀的作为。主耶稣啊，你为我们死在十字架上，为了要拯救我们。主啊，我们是何等的有福的人。我们能够称为神的儿女， 你将我们从世人当中分别出来，让我们完全属于你。你把永远的生命赐给我们，因为知道我们不单单是在今生，在来世和永远的盼望，还有永远的盼望。主耶稣啊，我们今天来到主你的脚前认罪祈祷，求你垂听我们的呼求，顾念我们的卑微。在这些令人沮丧日子当中，你宝贵的应许给我们带来了力量和希望。求主你垂听我们的祷告，我们立志要离恶行善，一生跟随你。天父，我们特别是为了主内软弱的弟兄姊妹，求主医治和保守他们。由胡振颂弟兄、马陈美清长老、陈朱佩贞姊妹、陈耀伟弟兄、李和女好姊妹、Dorita、Linda Gong 和李谭玉姊妹、何信坚手术后的康复。主啊，他们的软弱和需要主你知道的，求主你安慰他们，成为他们的盼望和亮光，赐患病者希望和力量。愿他们能够在主你赐给他们有大平安当中得着医护的照顾和早日康复。天父啊，主内谭华长老的卢虎已脱离了疾病的痛苦，在主怀里面已得到享受安息，求主安慰和保守他们的家人，赐给他们力量和信心去仰望你，去依靠你。天父啊，我们特别是为了教会前面发展的方向、各项的事工、新长老的选举、信仰和同性婚姻、青年营和暑期圣经班的筹备、团契的活动和课程，我们要完全这样来带到主你的面前祷告。求主赐给牧师和堂会领袖和各团契，求主赐给他们有智慧和盼望，好让我们在困难当中仍然得着力量和安慰，好让我们能够明白主的旨意，知道如何怎样作出合乎神心意的决定，带领教会更加是一个健康发展神的工作，为了教会未来做好准备。我们更加为青少年和英语事工的牧养，求主启示我们怎样去帮助青少年他们未来的发展。我们也同心地恳求主指引我们寻找最适合永久的堂址，为了未来的发展方向一同努力发展福音的工作，带领更多人来认识主，能够互相守望和扶持，以心爱主，一生追随主，被你使用。今日我们将整个崇拜一切荣耀归神，愿主恩待你的仆人阿皮耶牧师，靠着由天而来的智慧和力量，以心灵来敬拜你，藉着诗歌信息的分享都有所感动。感谢主垂听我们的祷告，我们这样祈祷是奉主耶稣基督圣名以求，阿们。
各位主内弟兄平安，今日的经文是取自出埃及记第十六章一至八节。以色列全会众从以林起行，在出埃及后第二个月十五日，到了以林和西乃中间信的旷野。以色列全会众在旷野向摩西、亚伦发言怨言，说巴不得我们早死在埃及地耶和华的手下，那时我们坐在肉窝旁边吃得饱足，你们将我们领出来到这旷野，是要叫全会众都饿死哦。耶和华对摩西说，我要将粮食从天降给你们，百姓可以出去每天收每天的份，我好试验他们遵不遵我的法度。到第六天，他们要把所收进来的预备好了，比每天所收的多100倍。摩西亚伦对以色列众人说： 到了晚上，你们要知道是耶和华将你们从埃及地领出来的。早晨，你们要看见耶和华的荣耀，因为耶和华听见你们向他所发的怨言了。我们算什么？你们竟向我们发怨言。摩西又说，耶和华晚上必给你们肉吃，早晨必给你们食物得饱，因为你们向耶和华发怨言，他都听见了。我们算什么？你们的怨言不是向我们发的，乃是向耶和华发的。圣经读毕。
Good afternoon. Today's scripture reading is taken from Exodus chapter 16, verse 1 to 8. The whole Israelite community set out from Elam and came to the desert of Sin, which is between Elam and Sinai, on the 15th day of the second month after they had come out of Egypt. In the desert, the whole community grumbled against Moses and Aaron. The Israelites said to them, "If only we had died by the Lord's hand in Egypt. There we sat around pots of meat and ate all the food we wanted. But you have brought us into this desert to starve this entire assembly to death." Then the Lord said to Moses, "I will rain down bread from heaven for you. The people are to go each day and gather enough for that day. In this way, I will test them and see whether they will follow my instructions. On the sixth day, they are to prepare what they bring in, and that is to be twice as much as they gather on the other days." So Moses and Aaron said to all the Israelites, "In the evening, you will know that it was the Lord who brought you out of Egypt. And in the morning you will see the glory of the Lord, because he has heard your grumbling against him. Who are we that you should grumble against us?" Moses also said, "You will know that it was the Lord when he gives you meat to eat in the evening, and all the bread you want in the morning, because he has heard your grumbling against him. Who are we? You are not grumbling against us, but against the Lord." This is the word of God.
Very good to be with you today.
好高興同大家一齊。
Good to have the youth with us as well.
啊，亦都係有我哋青少年人喺我哋當中。
Let us bow our hearts in prayer.
讓我哋低頭祈禱。
Heavenly Father, we quiet down our hearts before you.
天父，我哋安靜我哋心喺你面前。
And we come in awe and reverence to your word. We know and trust that this is your word spoken to us through your Holy Spirit. So we pray that you would give us the right mindset and the right attitude to receive your word in submission, with gratitude, and with a sincere willingness to obey. We pray this in Jesus' name. We spoke some time ago about a very powerful force. A force that is almost omnipotent in its ability to change circumstances. I'm not talking about God. I'm talking about another force. I'm talking about attitude. We said attitude is this very, very powerful force that can change the outcome of situations and events. And this applies in all circles of our lives. This applies personally. This applies socially. This applies professionally. This applies athletically. And also this applies spiritually. The kind of attitude that we choose to step into a situation with determines the outcome and the result of that situation. It really is the most powerful factor we have within our disposal, within our control, that can affect the outcome of any situation. Attitude can color a situation. It can shift the backdrop. It can alter the atmosphere. And it can transform reality. And then we ask this question, well, what is attitude really? And I suggested this definition. Attitude is the inner posture. It's the kind of direction that I choose to have with my heart walking into any situation. And this internal direction, as I was saying, is one of the most powerful actions, the most powerful things we can control to influence a given situation. I cannot always change or alter external circumstances. That's not always within my control. That's not always within my ability to do. And often, the problem is not even there. Oftentimes, the problem is not on the outside. It's not out there. It's in here. It's me on the inside. It's how I choose to face a given situation. How I choose to react to given events. And so really it's about me and not the outside. We often think the problem is in the weather. It's in my friends. It's in my family. It's in my pastors. It's in other people around me. But it slips us that sometimes maybe the issue is not on the outside, but my inner direction, my inner posture to these outside circumstances and events and people.
And
so I hope this is good news for us. The word gospel in the original Greek, euangelion, means good news. And it's primarily the good news of Jesus Christ and the deliverance that he has worked for us. But the Bible is full of these other good news that we can take with faith as well. And so what we're talking about today also can be considered good news. Because even though I can't always change the circumstances, I can always, always, always change my attitude. And this will alter the situation, this will shift the situation, this will transform the situation more than anything else. So this is good news. I want us today to revisit a story that we looked at last time. And it's the story of the spies who were sent out to spy out the land that God wanted to give to his people, Israel.
就是神差派他们去探那个地方，是神要给他的子民的。
And I think it would be good to just take a look at some of the background or the context of this story.
我相信是我们比较好的，就是看一看这个故事的背景是有什么事情在当中的。
So let's rewind and look at some context for the story.
让我们首先来看一看这个故事的背景。
So the people of Israel, the people of God, the people that he chose to devote for himself,
就是这里讲到呢，神所拣选的子民，他们神所是跟他们接触的子民的，
became enslaved to another mighty kingdom.
他们就是在这个一个很大的权势的角度里面，是欺负他们，使他们成为奴隶的。
That tyrannically dominated and subjected them to slavery.
就是这个权势是要强迫他们成为奴隶。
It is the kingdom of Egypt.
大家知道是埃及这个王国。
But God, because of his love and attachment and covenantal relationship with his people,
但是神因为他的爱和他跟子民之间的盟约的缘故，
he did not want this to continue.
他不希望这个事情继续发展，这样发展下去。
So God stretched out his arm and came down to deliver his people out of Egypt. And this was a very, very great deliverance salvation worked out by God in the Old Testament. It was powerful, it was mighty, it was wonderful. It was done with signs and wonders. God stretched out his arm and hit Egypt with these 10 plagues. And after that, he parted the Red Sea to deliver his people out of Egypt. So it was a great salvation and deliverance worked out by God for his people. But this was not the end of the story. God did not deliver his people from Egypt so that they would roam in the desert, in the wilderness. No, he had other plans for them. He had wonderful plans for him. And you know what these plans are? It was to give them an inheritance. To give them a land that would be theirs forever. The Bible calls this land the promised land. It was a land of abundance and blessing. It was a land that the Bible describes as a land that flows with milk and honey. An expression really to signify blessing and abundance. It was a good land that God wanted to give to his people to bless them with it. And the Israelites knew that. Because God made it known to them. And the Israelites just saw, they have just seen the deliverance of God. They have just seen the man that he sent, Moses. They have just seen the miracles. They have just seen the signs. They have just seen the wonders. They have just seen the parting of the Red Sea. And so God wanted to continue what he was doing with them. And it's like God was saying, I started, I want to finish. This is not the end of the story. Getting out of Egypt is not the end of the story. It's only the beginning. And really, all that Israel had to do in order for this to happen was what? Can you take a moment to reflect about this? What did Israel need to do after they got out of Egypt in order to enter the Promised Land?
當以色列人離開呢個埃及之後, 他們應該做什麼可以入到這個應許的地方呢?
In a sense, really, the answer is nothing.
事實上,他們什麼都不需要做。
Israel did not have to do much in order to get into the Promised Land.
他們不需要做很多事可以進到這個應許的地方。
Because this is a work of God.
因為這是神的工作。
Just like they have seen the work of God,
正如他們剛剛所看到神的工作,
in Egypt with the miracles and the signs and the wonders,
在埃及裡面見到這個神蹟奇事,
and that this salvation was a work of God,
這個救恩是出於神的,
so also will he continue the journey and give them this promised land.
他只要繼續行這條路程, 就可以得到神這個應許。
So all that Israel had to do in a sense,
所以以色列人基本上是做什麼呢?
Was just accept God's offer for them.
就是接受神所应许过给他们的东西。
All they needed to do was say, oh, thank you, God.
他们应该做的就是多谢神。
This is your grace.
因为这个恩典来的。
We have done nothing to deserve this.
我们是不配领受这个恩典。
It's not because we're better than other peoples that you're doing this for us.
不是因为我们好过其他人,以致你为我们这样做。
It's not like we have anything special in us.
不是因為我們裡面有什麼特別的東西,
but it's purely your grace and your mercy and your good will and good plan for us.
是因為你對我們的好處,
because of your grace and loving kindness towards us, you delivered us from Egypt and you want us to give us this promised land to be our inheritance and for our children as well.
因為你的美好,因為你的良善, 你對我們
So I hope we see this. All that Israel had to do was accept this offer made by God through faith. But unfortunately, Israel gave kind of another reaction. Let's look at this. We find that in Numbers 14, verses 1 to 4.
我們看到以色列人的態度是在哪裡呢? 在民數記第14章第1至第4節。
So let's read these verses together.
我們一起來可以讀的。
So I'll read it all?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, I'll read Numbers 14, 1 to 4, if you want to follow with me. Then all the congregation raised a loud cry, and the people wept that night. And all the people of Israel grumbled against Moses and Aaron. The whole congregation said to them, would that we had died in the land of Egypt, or would that we have died in the wilderness? Why is the Lord bringing us into this land to fall by the sword? Our wives and our little ones will become a prey. Would it not be better for us to go back to Egypt? And they said to one another, let us choose a leader and go back to Egypt.
民数记14章第1至第4节，当下全会众大声喧嚷，那夜百姓都哭号。 以色列眾人向摩西、阿倫發怨言，全會眾對他們說：巴不得我們早死在埃及地，或是死在這曠野。耶和華為什麼把我們領到那地，使我們倒在刀下呢？我們的妻子和孩子必被掳掠，我們回埃及去，豈不好嗎？眾人彼此說：我們不如立一個首領回埃及去吧。
I personally find this incredible.
我發覺這個很詫異，看到這件事情。
Instead of rejoicing, they were mourning.
他們沒有歡呼喜樂，反而是憂傷。
Instead of celebrating, come on, the Lord has given us this good land, let's go inside and take it, they were crying.
他們沒有慶祝，神，你將這個美好地給我們，他們反而來到哭泣。
Instead of coming with a can-do attitude, a positive attitude, and yes, this is our land, this is our possession, let's go in and take it.
他們沒有用一個很正確的態度，他說，這個真是好的地方，我們去進到這個地方。
They take another route.
他找另一條路。
And they say, there's no way we can do this.
我們沒有可能做這件事情。
We will be eaten alive.
我們會活生生被人去吞吃的。
The Lord did this to us to destroy us.
神要我們這樣做，是祂想來毀滅我們。
I don't know how they were able to concoct this, how they were able to fabricate this.
I don't know how they were able to concoct this, how they were able to fabricate this.
So you have seen God, and you have seen his deliverance, and you've seen his miracles. And then you say, after all of this, he's doing this to destroy us because he doesn't like us? It's really strange the kind of reaction they gave. But friends, sometimes we do the exact same thing.
各位弟兄姊妹，有时我哋都会有咁样嘅态度。Essentially,
the real issue here is that instead of believing and accepting this offer made by God to them by faith,
就是讲到咧，有时佢哋应该系用着信心嚟到接受神所俾佢嘅应许嘅。Israel
rejected this offer.
以色列人系拒绝神所供应俾佢哋嘅。Instead
of believing, they disbelieved.
佢哋冇相信，反而系不信。
Instead of having an attitude of faith, they chose to have an attitude of unbelief. And friends, the message of our the title of our message today is Sinful Attitudes. And this is the first one that I wanted us to stop at and address together.
我希望大家可以停一停，喺呢一度咧，係我哋需要去嚟到去咗一次去領會細嚼嘅出嚟。Because
it's probably one of the worst and most dangerous attitudes to have.
呢個係其中一個好嚴重嘅一個嘅態度，係我哋要對付嘅。To
nourish in my heart an attitude of unbelief.
就係我哋嘅態度咧，就係一個不信嘅態度。
There are a few things that God is very saddened with.
在当中呢，神系好忧伤。我见到我哋有咁嘅态度嘅。
But few with which God is more saddened than this.
但神冇比呢个更加系更加忧伤嘅，见到我哋有咁嘅态度。
To have an attitude of unbelief.
就系呢个不信嘅态度。
The Bible says that it is impossible to please God without faith.
圣经好清楚话俾我听，人非有信唔能够得神嘅喜悦。In
a sense, this is the only thing he requests or he asks.
就系讲到咧，呢个神系特别要求我哋系要有嘅。To
accept what he has for us through faith.
就系藉着信心相信佢所俾过我哋嘅。And
so God was very saddened, was very displeased by this attitude of the Israelites.
所以神系对以色列人咁嘅态度系何等嘅忧伤。
And he says this in number 14,
verses 21 to 23.
He says, none of the men who have seen my glory and my signs that I did in Egypt and in the wilderness and yet have put me to the test by not believing and have not obeyed my voice shall see the land that I swore to give them to their fathers.
要被我的荣耀充满。这些人虽然睇到我荣耀，同埋我喺埃及旷野所行嘅神迹，仍试探我这十次，不听从我嘅话。他们断不得看见我向他们祖宗所应许嘅之地，凡藐视我嘅，一个也不得看见。So
friends, why did Israel fail to enter the promised land and to take their inheritance from God?
点解以色列人唔能够接受神嘅应许，进到呢个应许嘅地方呢？
Because of their unbelief. And I hope and pray that we be careful with this. Because we live in a world and society that encourage and that facilitate unbelief.
And
just like God had good plans for Israel, God has very good plans for us as well. As individuals,
每一个人,
as a church,
对教会,
but the only way we can realize and receive these good plans is through faith.
我们能够接受到这些好的计划，神在我们身上成就的事，就是需要藉着信心来达到的。
The Bible says we are his workmanship.
圣经告诉我们，我们是原是他的工作。
Created in Christ Jesus for good works.
在基督里面是造成的, 叫我们是行一个善事。
Each one of us is the workmanship of Christ. God has specific intentions and plans and good works for each one of us. Which God prepared beforehand. Before we were here. Before the world began. That we should walk in them. This is what Ephesians 2:10 says. For by grace you have been saved through faith, and this is not your own doing, it is the gift of God. So this is the first negative attitude that we see from the Israelites in the story. And we could have stopped here and prayed, but I just want to take another quick attitude that we can look at and pray with together. We're going to look at Numbers 13, verse 32. So for the youth in your papers, we're going to go to verse
32.
Okay, so this is what the passage says. Then the men who had gone up with him said, these are the spies, we are not able to go up against the people, for they are stronger than we are. So they brought to the people of Israel a bad report of the land that they had spied out, saying, the land though which we have gone to spy it out is a land that devours its inhabitants, and all the people that we saw in it are of great height. So I think this whole passage actually from Numbers 13, 31 to 33 has a whole bunch of sinful attitudes, not very good attitudes that we can study one by one. And maybe we'll do that in the coming weeks. But I just want to look at one such sinful attitude in this passage. So the first one that we looked at was an attitude of unbelief, an attitude of lack of faith. And another one that we see here is in verse 32. So we can summarize this in our papers and say, so they brought to the people of Israel a bad report. The spies, after having gone to spy out the land, brought back to the people of Israel a bad report. And because of this report, actually, all of the people of Israel were discouraged. And this bad attitude that stayed with 40 men spread out to all of the people of Israel. And I see here in the word especially, they brought a bad report. I see the power of our words and how much they can exert an influence on others around us. And in particular, the kind of attitude that I'm thinking about here is one of negativity and gossip.
So 帶一啲負面，甚至我哋係講是非咁嘅事情出現嘅。
By our words, we spread kind of a bad, negative attitude and vibe within our circles, within our groups.
咁我哋嘅態度可以影響我身邊嘅同我哋有關嘅人咧，係令到佢哋有亦都會產生啲唔好嘅態度，唔好嘅睇法嘅。
Did you hear what this guy said?
你聽唔聽到嗰人講乜嘢咧？
Did you hear what this guy did?
你睇唔睇到佢做乜嘢咧？
You see what he was wearing?
啊，你睇唔睇佢著乜嘢咧？
You see this new leader of ours?
啊，你睇下我呢個新嘅領袖係點樣樣？
He's just sometimes too much.
啊，有我哋講呢啲嘢實在太多啦。
And then we go on social media.
我哋會去到呢個社交媒體嗰度。
In our little groups.
啊，我哋嘅小組裏邊。
And we talk.
我哋喺度繼續講。
And talk.
繼續講，繼續講。
Behind backs.
喺別人嘅背後講好多話嘅。
And this is a very, very negative attitude to have.
呢個咧係一個好負面嘅一個態度。
And the worst thing is that it doesn't only affect you.
個問題唔單止佢會影響到你。
But it affects a whole bunch of people around you as well.
要影響到周圍同你係有關嘅人。
I wish you would keep it just to yourself.
我希望你有呢咁嘅態度，只係維持喺你自己裏邊就夠啦。
But here you're taking this kind of like toxicity or poison, and you're spreading it to others as well.
但係我哋希望我將我呢個態度係講傳去，讓更多人嚟聽到。
Remember last time I gave you the story of this girl called Lily？
啊，大家記唔記得嘅？上一次我同大家講到呢個故仔，呢個 Lily 呢個女仔。
And then the wise old man told her that if there was any poison, it was just in your head。
咁呢個老人家同佢講嘅，你任何有啲毒害你嘅嘢係咩嘢咧？喺你腦海裏邊。
And in the kind of attitude that you showed to your stepmother。
就係你嘅對你嘅後母嘅態度。
Friends, negativity and gossip could be real poison that could affect those around us very negatively.
大家知道我哋呢個灰暗負面嘅態度同埋呢個講是非呢樣嘢咧，係會帶好多唔嚴重嘅後果。
And the Apostle Paul says this.
啊，保羅係咁樣講。
In 1 Corinthians 5:6, he says, "Do you not know that a little leaven leavens the whole lump?"
啊，保罗佢喺呢个哥林多前书五章六节佢话：你们这自夸是不好的，岂不知一点面酵能使全团发起来吗
？Just a little leaven has the ability and the power to corrupt, to leaven a whole lump of bread。
大家知道一啲酵母可以令佢当佢发作嘅时候咧，影响成个嘅面团系嚟到受佢影响嘅。
And so we should be very careful with our words。
所以我哋要好小心我哋言语。
And the kind of reports we spread.
我哋所嘅一啲嘅報告係點樣帶出嚟咧
？Especially also if these are leaders.
特別如果我哋係領袖嘅時候。
Different leaders in different positions in our lives.
喺我哋生活當中裏邊有唔同階段嘅領袖。
Because the Bible takes us very seriously.
但係聖經好清楚話俾我哋聽，要我哋要好小心。
I remember, for instance, Miriam.
我大家記得咧，呢個米利暗。
Who was the very sister of Moses.
她是摩西的姐姐。
But at one time she was guilty of that as well.
有一次她也是犯了这个这样的错误。
She spread off a bad report about her brother, Moses.
她是带一个不好的报告是关于她的兄弟。
And the Lord took this very seriously.
神是很严重的来看这件事情。
And she was judged. She was struck with leprosy.
神是审判她以致她来到生发这个大麻风。
So we should be careful with this and consider our attitude as something that is very closely watched by God.
所以我哋要好认真嘅睇我哋嘅态度，因为神系睇住我哋所做嘅。
Remembering the instruction of the Lord, the command that He gives in Leviticus 19:16.
大家要记得咧，神喺呢个嘅利未记第十五章四十六节嗰度所讲到嘅。
Where he says, "You shall not go around as a slanderer among your people."
佢話你唔可以出去咧，係重傷你嘅同你嘅子民。
Exodus 23:1 as well.
喺呢個嘅出埃及嘅二十三章第一節都係咁講。
Where it says, "You shall not spread a false report."
你哋唔可以傳播一啲虛假嘅消息。
I hope we can take some time now to pray.
我希望我哋可以。揾啲時間係嚟低頭禱告
，and really test our hearts，
嚟到去監察我哋嘅心思
，investigate our hearts，
嚟到去監察一切。
Do I come with an attitude of faith towards God? Or is there some unbelief within me? Some unbelief that I need to repent of? And how is my attitude affecting those who are around me? And how are my words affecting those who are around me? Are there any steps I could take to challenge this negative attitude? Whether it's for me or from someone else. Because notice, for instance, that even when I'm just passively listening to this negative, poisonous words of slander and gossip, I'm actually participating in this. Just by listening, I am being a participant in this. And I am encouraging this kind of behavior. And this person keeps on going and going. And the Bible says, actually, interestingly, the words of gossip are like these delicious morsels of bread that go down our throats.
咁聖經講到咧，我哋呢啲嘅背後講人行話是非嘅嘢咧，好似美食咧，係入到我哋嘅肚腹裏邊嘅。So
they can have some form of appeal. They can be delicious.
所以令到你咧覺得係好喜悅嘅。And
so we need to be very careful with that.
所以我哋要好小心。Test
our hearts.
我哋要測驗我哋嘅心。
And repent to God. Offer this true, sincere, genuine repentance if there is any leaven within us. Let us bow our hearts in prayer. Father, we thank you for your word for us today. Thank you that, as the Bible says, your word is powerful and effective. But only if we come to your word with an attitude of faith. And Father, during this time of prayer today, we want to turn our hearts to you. We want to acknowledge that sometimes, not all the time, we come with this attitude of faith. Sometimes we come with an attitude of unbelief. And so we confess that before you today. And I thank you that your word says faith comes by hearing. In other words, as we hear your words, you can work in our hearts and faith could well up in our hearts. And Father, this is what we ask today. We want to throw at your feet our unbelief. Our skepticism, our doubts, and we want you with your spirit to replace that with faith. With hope, with joy. Father, only you can do this. And Father, we do want to shift our attitudes, but we ask for your help. Your word says, you cannot do anything without me. We want to receive the good works and the good plans you have in store for us. We want to receive eternal life. We want to receive your blessings. We want to receive your promises. Give us faith so that we might do that. And Father, I also want to thank you because your word exposes other sinful attitudes in us.
Attitudes
of negativity and gossip. As you showed us from your word today. And Father, thank you for opening our eyes to how serious this is of a sin. And again, we just want to repent of that. Father, I pray that we would never be a source of stumbling or discouragement for others. Through the words or through the actions or through the behaviors that we do. But I pray that as we heard last week, our words would always be uplifting and gracious and giving blessing to those who hear.
I pray that
you'd also give us strength and courage to challenge this negative behavior when it comes to others. That we would not accept passively this when it's being said to us. But that we would take action and that we would take a stance to challenge this. In grace and in wisdom. In truth and in love. And we pray that you would guard our hearts in the right place towards you, God. That the words of our mouth and the meditations of our hearts would be pleasing to you, would be delightful to you, would bring you all the glory. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Nothing but the blood.
Nothing but your soul, Jesus. Jesus.
現在係奉獻嘅時間 ，now is the time for offering。请低头祈祷。主啊，我们感谢主你丰盛的恩典，多谢主你赐给我们生活上一切的供应都是一无所缺。我们今天小小的金钱能够献上给主你在全福音中去使用，求主你洁净，求主你给我们更加带领更加多人来认识你。我们这样祈祷奉主耶稣基督圣名而求，阿们。
再次歡迎大家弟兄姊妹今天來到主的殿裡面一起來敬拜讚美我們的神。 Welcome you in the house of the Lord。 我最初想著可能今天會 很少人，但是我感謝神，我們在當中我們都很溫暖，我看到弟兄姊妹來一起。 At first I thought we may have very few people to can join us, but I'm glad that when I see all of you, it's an encouragement for all of us that we gather,You'll find strength in the Lord. Okay. 但係呢個時候，我哋都係紀念到我哋嘅譚五華長老嚇，咁佢家人為佢今日做呢個個安息嘅禮拜，咁咧求神嚟到憐憫嚟到顧念佢哋。And today we remember our dear Elder Kim Ham, that the family they hold a memorial service for our dear sister.May the Lord bless them and comfort their heart. After service, we won't have a meal today and please understand that there are different circumstances that we have to deal with. But on the other hand, we have coffee and tea. And I hope that we can have a time that fellowship and we can encourage with one another. 五月份的中文团体聚会在星期四是下午两点至四点在这个中信中心举行的。那地点是4417这个圣丹尼斯的。那请大家是有留意，係我哋係實體嘅聚會嚟嘅嚇，唔喺網上嘅。咁請中文嘅弟兄姊妹留意啦。我哋嘅勞動節呢個嘅退休會咧，喺9月1日至4日咧喺嚟到舉行嘅。咁我哋希望大家弟兄姊妹預留時間係嚟到佢一齊嚟到參與嘅。咁因為有些弟兄姊妹未必可以一家嚟到嚟參與嘅時候負擔到起個費用嘅，所以我哋每年都會有一個籌款嘅活動咧，係希望可以幫助啲有需要嘅家庭弟兄姊妹嚟到去參與噶。咁係喺幾時咧？就係下個禮拜5月28日，下個禮拜日 1點鐘 咧，我哋會有一個步行籌款嘅。咁啊誒，我鼓勵大家頂姊妹一齊嚟參與。啊，詳細情況咧，亦都可以同靜穎師姊妹咧嚟有聯絡嘅。咁喺呢個網址嗰度咧，我哋有嘅。咁啊，我唔知道有冇啲已經實質印好嘅表格。咁咧，如果有嘅咧，可以誒大家攞翻去咧，係邀請人咧係嚟到贊助你。咁我可以，我哋可以集腋成裘，可以有啲嘅款項咧，係嚟到啊幫助有需要嘅弟兄姊妹嚟參加今年嘅呢個嘅退休會嘅。喺以往嘅好幾年裏邊，啊弟兄姊妹參與嘅時候係好大嘅得著噶，所以我啲鼓勵弟兄姊妹能夠啊，就算你唔能夠參加所有嘅聚會，可以一日嘅兩日，你都能夠參與咧，係對你係有所幫助嘅。This year we'll have our Labor Day retreat from September 1st to September 4th. Now, please remember a date. And since we have some members, some of our brothers and sisters, they find it difficult to pay for the whole household to join the retreat. Therefore, every year we try to raise some funds, some money to help them out. Now, this year it will be on next Sunday. Remember, next Sunday at 1:30, we will have a walkathon, and we encourage you can find some sponsors so that they can sponsor you to walk, and then we can raise some funds. You can find all the details from our website, and if you have problems, you can contact Carol. We will have a Christian faith and sexuality course will take place during May and June. Now we'll have two Saturdays. Each session is about 3 hours, and if you want more detail, you can contact Elder Simon Wing. 而呢個青年聖經營咧，會喺呢個7月17日至21日喺我哋呢個教會呢度舉行嘅。咁詳細情況咧，亦都可以參與呢個嘅我哋網址，或者同吳碧如或者係靜穎師姊妹聯絡，係需要更多嘅資料嘅。We have our youth Bible camp from July 17 to 21st. Now it will be held at this church. Now, if you want more information, you can either contact Iris or Carol. 跟住呢個暑期聖經班咧，會喺8月14日至18日嚟舉行嘅。咁咧，個主題列個恆星閃耀耶穌嘅光。咁歡迎咧一年級至六年級嘅小朋友參與嘅。咁嘅費用係$65，而亦都會有一個特別嘅巴士咧，係接載喺住喺博沙或者南岸嘅一啲嘅小朋友嚟到呢度教會呢度嘅。咁所以咧，大家需要係登記而要申請嘅。咁如果有需要知道更多詳細嘅咧，可以同呢個譚慧蘭姊妹嚟聯絡嘅。Now our VBS will be held from 14 to 18 of August. The location will be at this church, and the theme will be Stella Shine Jesus Light. Now we welcome children from grade 1 to grade 6. Now the fee is $65. And we also rent a bus to bring children from South Shore, especially Borsat, to come to this church. If you want more details, you can contact Kristen. May grace and peace be yours in abundance through the knowledge of God and of Jesus our Lord. His Divine power has given us everything we need for life and godliness through our knowledge of Him who called us by His own glory and goodness. Amen.
Chân san man phục chi gan sai sương man man chan mê chi yan thiên si thiên quan chan mê chi mê chan mê sinh phu sinh chi sinh ninh Amen.
Xin chào, be seated. 愿神赐福大家。May the Lord bless you.